This is half a side of mackerel and it's getting an hour to high water and there should be a few big bass about, and this has accounted for quite a few, let me tell you. Here we are on Ogmore Deeps and I was using sand eel and squid and Harry was using...
I was using straight sand eel. Yep.
Yep.
And this is what we caught on them both. Nice pair of small eyed rays.
What a cracking pair.
Yeah.
Nice one, Harry.
Thank you.
Nice one, Steve.
Cheers.
But for once, can we confidently say that yours is bigger than Steve's?
For once, I can say that. Not very often, though. Return him safely now.
Hey, yep. We haven't finished yet. This is a sand eel bait. I cut off the head and tail, mainly for the scent, as you can see on the bottom of them, where I've cut the head off, the blood. And this is a perfect ray bait. And hopefully, it'll do the trick today.
Deep out there now, what?
It's getting deeper.
Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright.